working with you. Please come in. Come in.
Whoa.
Wait, sorry. How are you working with us?
Well, inasmuch as a magician who pulls a rabbit from a hat is working with that rabbit. We'll be working together, yes. Allow me to introduce myself.
Yeah, you're Walter Mabry. You died a year ago.
Yes, an idea I got from you, Mr. Wilder. A fake your death and the world puts its guard down. I'm able to control quite a few companies, including my old partner, Owens, as a consortium of so-called anonymous shareholders.
And that violates how many SEC laws?
I believe it breaks all of them.
All of them.
You see, you all want an audience. Need one, desperately. It's quite sad, really. Hence my ability to nab you. I, on the other hand, want the opposite of that. I just want to be, and I am, 100% off the grid. You know why?
Yeah, because the grid is for actual human beings.
No, because in a world of total surveillance, the only true freedom lies in not being seen. You can't control the grid from within the grid. Follow me.
Yeah.
Follow me.
Okay.
Yeah, right. You pulled a hat out of a rabbit. That was very colorful.
Almost 8.5 years ago, so no need to bring that up.
Yeah, we can't all be held accountable for our adolescent personas, can we? Magicolio.
Magicolio, that was 15 years ago.
Don't get me wrong, I love magic. Like you and many others who I suppose were not getting any sex in high school, I dabbled with it. But unlike you, I was able to transition upward towards actual magic. Science, you may have heard it called. So, would you like to know, my friends, just how I got you here?
We know how you did it.
No, you don't.
Yeah, you stole our files for the show, then obviously
stop.
Hypnotized us.
No, seriously,
the
stop.
The strobe was a combo of binaural beats as well as...
No, I said stop! You might not be having fun, but I am.
You have an unusual way of showing it.
So, how'd I do it? Easy. You see, magicians like to control other people's perceptions. In your heightened state of agitation, you saw the simplest cues, black tube, roof, and your mind's filled in the rest. But the tube you meant to go down was 20 feet to your right. Come on, sit down. There's no point standing over there.
Don't mind if I do.
Anyway, once in the tube, yes, you're right, blah, 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 the strobe contained UV letters pulsing the word sleep. And that combined with the sound put you into an instant alpha pattern. And from then on, it really was just fun. And I can assure you, you don't know what happened.
That's really creepy. Really, really creepy.
It's not cool.